What'd you do that for?
What? It was only 7.2 million.
But we got 100,000 people on public assistance in Winnebago County. We need jobs.
Well, what'd you have done with that money?
I'm gonna write a grant for $10 million and bring jobs back to this community. That's what I'm gonna do with it. My name is Jim Hughes, and I approve this message.